Jonathan, congratulations on tonight's victory. You are now 3-1. I gotta ask you, after the way that you won here tonight, you had the crowd up and going in a very exciting fight. How are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling like I'm on cloud nine right now. Like, I still feel it. I still feel the support from all my friends out here, family watching. I had so many friends and family watching as well from North Carolina too. So, like, I don't know. I just feel like I'm on cloud nine right now still. So,
what were your thoughts on the fight? What was running through your mind?
Well, I was telling everybody before the fight, I just knew if I can get this guy's back or get him to the ground, I can get a choke in. I knew that I'd finish it. So it never goes your way exactly as you see it. But I think all that matters is that it ended the way I wanted it to. So, I mean, yeah.
So what is next for you? What are some of your short-term goals, especially after tonight's win?
First of all, staying active. No, I've had a two-year layoff. I'm still young. I'm 25. I just turned 25. So I think right now is when I need to put the foot on the pedal, really pursue this career and try to get another fight on the next LXF and then just continue to go up from there.
Exactly. Well, before I let you go, I do want to know, how are you planning on celebrating here tonight?
Oh, man. First of all, start off with a couple beers, maybe. Just spend time with family, give thanks to God, friends and everything, and then we'll probably end off with a couple beers after this. So,
Amazing. Well, congratulations. You earned it. Have an awesome night. Thank you so much.